want a huge boost to education funding. Governor Eric Holcomb making the multi-million dollar announcement late this afternoon.
I get the $763 million in new money is now planned to go straight to K through 12 education here in our state. State House Bureau Chief David Williams just got back from the State House, has the latest. David.
That's a lot of money. State leaders call this proposal a record investment. That new money, which would come from the state's general fund, would go toward your child's school, teachers, and school security.
First place that we go to in our state investments is to educating our children, pre-K through happy retirement.
A $763 million boost in K through 12 education funding. Within that is a boost to $37 million per year to the teacher appreciation grants.
Keeping our promise that we would make every teacher receive a portion of these funds.
On that note, what does all this new money mean for teacher pay?
We want to focus on teacher salaries as part of what where this new money goes. But it's key for us to also say that, again, we have always felt that the General Assembly appropriates the dollars, and those dollars are given then to the local school districts to make decisions. And again, that's local control.
And at that local level, inside your child's school, lawmakers today said they want to boost the Secured School Safety Grants annual funding from $9 million to $19 million.
I feel very honored that we can be able to move Indiana forward in this way.
So there's also a huge boost for Indiana's yearly English as a Second Language program from $17.5 million to $22.5 million. We'll put the budget online on our website for you to look at the numbers yourself and see where those dollars could go. I'm David Williams, First TV, News 8.